But Singapore and Australia, we have some common history, which was we both used to be owned by the British. But that's all history, okay? I don't hold a grudge against British people. In fact, I think the British, they are a very important species. They are part of the ecosystem. See, if you imagine the world to be like a human body, then the British, they are kind of like the large intestine. Also known as the colon, right? And the colon is the part of the body that turns things into shit. Which is what the British do to other people's countries. That's why when the British take over a country, it's called colonization. I'm glad y'all like that one. Because I once did that bit, and then a British guy in the audience got offended. He got offended at a comedy show. So I just said to him, "Well, dude, if your ancestors can take our land, then why can't you take a joke?" At least the joke was given willingly.